Hi, Rick. It's Charles. I got your message regarding the situation in New York, and I think you're absolutely right. Things are going to get out of hand faster than the government realizes. They're going to lose control before they've even signed the deployment order. If you ask me, the only thing that's going to work is to impose absolute authority on the population. People are scared and angry, and that's when they'll act stupid and risk the lives of others. I've seen it too many times. And you want to shut those instincts down and enforce zero tolerance. Anything beyond that is not going to produce results. And in the long run, that will cost you a lot more than hiring my people.
He's got a medical condition, okay?
Hey, honey. Do you hear that? That's your daughter. You've become a father. A healthy baby girl. Little Josephine. I wish you could see her. She looks just like you. You both got the same little frown. I miss you, baby. I wish you were here to share this. But we'll be waiting for you when you get back. Love you. Love you more than anything.
People, according to Directive 51, they're sleeper agents recruited from the civilian population to be activated only when the shit well and truly hits the fan, which, if you ask me, describes things pretty good. They're not military, they're not SEALs, they're not secret agents, they're people, coming from the people to help the people. They've been trained to maintain order and public safety in domestic environments under extreme circumstances, so people like us are able to do what we do best.
Heads up, 2 o'clock, standing on the roof by the billboard.
Yeah, I see. Single target. Looks like the mustache could use a trim. Target 0.26 mils high. Angle zero.
Yeah, that'll put you at 1,220 meters. That's Darby's record plus 60.
Darby's about to eat it. What's my dial?
Dial 18 mils, one click.
Wind?
9 o'clock, 3 miles per hour. Dial left, 1.2 mils.
All right, package waiting.
Send it.
Jesus!
You see Darby tell him to get his ass back to target practice? His crew just got crowned.
Okay, progress report. I've spoken to several other agents about the division's betrayal. This wasn't easy given our cell structure. I only knew the agents in my cell. One was supportive, two were not. Every war has casualties, as I've been reminded. But the one led to others. I'm encouraged. Obviously, not everyone will be persuadable, but a 1 in 3 success rate is more than expected. I also received an unexpected connection to Colonel Charles Bliss of the Last Man Battalion. I'm told his might be a friendly ear. I look forward to bending it.
Smoke? Want some cigarettes? Got a fresh pack here on open.
see where it opened up.
Good, JT.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
What happened on that rooftop? What you did, it's impossible.
I know.
It changes everything.
I know.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. We'll see.
Open fire!
From the first time I put on a uniform, I knew I was on the path to become the man I was destined to be. I knew I had accepted a burden that was going to last a lifetime. And even when I left our country's military behind, my obligation for service remained. That obligation is one I and all the men and women of the Last Man Battalion take seriously. We will get the job done. We will serve with honor and dignity, and we will, if necessary, fight to the very last man. Because that is who we are and what we do.
The Last Man Battalion. Security you can count on.
You're gonna have to kill me before I go back in that fucking hole. You hear that, assholes? This is our turn now!
Dude, get down!
You want it?
The snipers are
shit! Hey, dumbass! Keep off the wall!
Think I'm stupid? I didn't mean to hide anything. I didn't much of a challenge.
Just ignored me.
I can't believe this!
The ATF, they were trying, doing their best during all this. Firemen, cops, crossing guards, you name it. All of them trying to keep things running when the water stops flowing and the lights start going out. and all you got is a badge and a promise that things are gonna get better, people start getting crazy in the streets, stealing food, taking it from their neighbors. What are you gonna do? After a while, they linked us up with them and called us all JTF. But it still wasn't enough.
Active echo beacon detected.
This is your final warning. Comply or you will be forcefully removed.
You have no right to do this. Shooter!
No!
Son of a bitch!
This is Specialist Williams requesting immediate medevac. Second...
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly. This has been a public safety announcement since the last man to count.
Early days, there was talk of hooking up with that PMC someone paid to guard their offices on Wall Street. Last Man Battalion, they were called. Complete bunch of shitheads. If they played ball, maybe things wouldn't have gotten so bad. But their CO, this Bliss asshole, he decides they're not working with nobody. So suddenly we got a war going with those guys while the disease is out of control. Not enough we got a superbug trying to kill us. Goddamn mercs gotta try it too.
I knew how to repay you.
But that's all besides the point. Because the real problem was those treatment centers. They failed. Everybody died. The patients, the doctors, the nurses. The poor sons of
Hey, Agent. I need you to check in with the new guy, Kaketro.
A safe area.